Friends, welcome to Exams Made Easy. I hope you all are doing well. Today we are going to discuss a recruitment notification that has been published by National Highway Authority of India. National Highway Authority of India is going to recruit deputy manager in civil engineering discipline, and total number of vacancies around 48 numbers. So we are going to discuss this recruitment notification in detail. Please watch the whole video to get each and every information regarding this recruitment. And friends, if you are new here, if you are watching our videos for the first time, let me inform you that here in Exams Made Easy, you can get all the recruitment notifications, be it central government, various other state governments, and all the public sector undertaking organizations, most specifically all the engineering recruitment notifications. So if you have not yet subscribed our channel, then please subscribe and never forget to press the bell icon to never miss any updates. So friends, if you look at the recruitment notification, as I already told that NHAI is going to recruit civil engineers and number of vacancies 48. And friends, if you let me inform you that last date of application is 15 June 2020 and total number of vacancy 48 is distributed among the different categories. Like for unreserved category of candidates, number of vacancies 20. For scheduled caste, that is SC, number of vacancies 6. For ST, number of vacancies 4. For OBC, non-creamy layer, number of vacancies 15. And EWS, that is economically weaker sections, number of vacancies 3. Out of the total posts, 6 posts are reserved for physically challenged or physically weak category of candidates, that is physically challenged category of candidates, sorry. So friends, if you look at the educational qualification, degree in civil engineering from a recognized university or institution is required. At the same time, friends, candidates should have valid graduate aptitude test, that is GATE score in 2020 in civil engineering discipline. So age limitation is, friends, 30 years as on 15 June 2020 and pay scale is 15,600 till 39,100. And if you look at the upper relaxation is flexible as per government norms. That is 5 years for SCST category of candidates, 3 years for OBC category of candidates, and friends, 10 years for physically challenged category of candidates. And friends, candidate selection of candidate will be done on the basis of valid GATE 2020 score and interview or interaction, you can say. Exact date, time and venue of examination will be intimated to the eligible candidates in due course, as well as such information will be also available in the official website of National Highway Authority of India. Please follow our channel to get further information in this regard as well. So friends, if you would like to get this PDF copy that we are analyzing now, you can get it from our Telegram channel. Link of our Telegram channel is available in the description box of this video, as well as this link is available in the description box of this video also. And if you'd like to apply online, the link is also available in the description box. By following the link, you can directly jump to the particular page from where you can apply online. And friends, let me inform you that you have no need to send any printed out copy to any particular address or any address of National Highway Authority of India. You just have to collect the printed copy for further requirements. So this was all about this recruitment notification, friends. If you would like to get this kind of recruitment notification every day, please subscribe our channel and never forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching. Always have a nice day ahead.